Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie had one of the most memorable celebrity weddings, and even though things didn't work out, their wedding is still one for the books. Brad and Angelina tied the knot in a small ceremony in France in August 2014 after 9 years of dating. Their 6 children, Maddox, Pat, Zahara, Shiloh, and twins Knox and Vivian, were all enhanced the event and even played special parts in the ceremony. Angelina and Brad exchanged "I do" in a non-denominational civil ceremony in Chateau Neuf in France in front of 22 of their closest family members. Brad and Angie said handwritten vows telling each other how much they love each other and their beautiful family. After the ceremony, guests were invited to Brad and Angelina's estate, where they dined on local hams, cheese, sea bass, Italian pastas, champagne, and Chateau Miroir rose wine. The feast also included 3 different types of cakes chosen by their kids. Angelina's silk satin dress was designed by Versace's master tailor Luigi Nassi and included a veil that was decorated with her children's artwork. Angelina's something borrowed was a flower ring that belonged to her mother and Brad's with a tie he borrowed from one of his sons after he forgot to bring his own.